Comrade Commander, Bertanovsky reporting. My regiment's forward battalions have reached the settlement of Mlynith. The enemy's strong defenses are before me. I'm asking for assistance from the division's artillery regiment.
Dmitry Antonovich, my dear fellow, I cannot give you the artillery yet, but Mlynith must be taken by all means in the next few hours.
Copy that. Starting the attack. We have an order to take Mlynith. Frankly speaking, this task is quite difficult. That's why we will perform a feint attack from the front with two platoons. And you, Lieutenant, will try to outflank the Germans with your platoon.
What extra forces can I use, Comrade Lieutenant Colonel?
Take Sergeant Nedaluga's men and accompany Mordor.
Yes, sir! The Germans have reinforcements approaching. I've never seen such armored cars before. Plague take them! Focus your fire on the enemy vehicles!
Будут указания. Где создать пустырь? Есть!
Armored cars have been stopped. The German counterattack is stalled.
Sergeant, deliver the following oral report to Lieutenant Colonel Bertanovsky. The battalion has driven the Germans out from the front lines, but suffered losses and cannot continue the offensive.
Copy that, Comrade Lieutenant. I'll be quick as a bullet.
Какие будут указания?
Please report on how the offensive is developing. Have you captured Mlynith?
We are fighting a hard battle on the outskirts. We have few forces left, Comrade Commander.
What do you mean by few? You have a whole regiment under your command, and the Germans most likely just have some poor scout battalion in Mlynith. I hereby order you to advance to the first echelon of the advancing forces with your command post and lead the attack yourself.
Yes, Comrade Commander. Lieutenant, the house in the center of the enemy position is a cover for machine gunners. I order you to put down the enemy fire. After that, the enemy defense should crumble.
I'm on it, Comrade Lieutenant Colonel.
Освобожу, займу, не отдам. Занять орудие.
Come on.
Heinz.
На связи. Выступаем. Гони! Пехота может. Все!
За мной, братцы!
Comrade Lieutenant Colonel, the Germans continue to put up resistance. We have two prisoners, but they're as drunk as skunks. Maybe that's the reason.
Drunk? Disgusting. Did you get any good intel?
They say they have two crossings on the river Iqua in their rear. And they boast that their reinforcements will soon arrive and we will never take Mlynet.
Well, we'll see about that. Lieutenant, we will continue our attacks and you must go around Mlynet from the rear and cut the Germans off from their reinforcements.
We have a new task. We are to move to the river, take the bridges and hold them until our regiment completes the assault on Mlynet.
I wish we were reinforced somehow.
We are allowed to take machine guns and men from the second company.
А чего штаны просиживать? Слушаюсь, товарищ командир. Так, точно. В пути. Мы уж заждались. Скоро будем на месте.
Огонь по пехоте!
Принято. Будут указания.
Вперед, мужики!
Новое задание? Гони! Жду приказа. Какие будут указания? Готов выдвигаться.
Ура! Вперед, мужики!
Будет исполнено. Слушаюсь. Координаты получены. Задание принято. Связи.
Ура! Поддержим огнем! Вперед, мужики!
В пути!
Иду на штурм!
Сорвались! Готово размяться.
Жду приказа.
Есть.
Боевая готовность.
We've taken the bridge. That's very fortunate. But now we have to hold it.
Заряжай!
Окапываемся.
Экипаж на связи. Выполни приказ. Выдвигаемся, ребята.
Слушаюсь.
Полный вперед! Расчет слушает. Приказ получен.
Огонь прикрытие! Сейчас!
Слушаю, командир.
The Germans have recaptured the bridge.
Какие будут указания? Координаты получены.
К бою готов.
Вас понял.
Жду приказа.
На связи.
Бей, гадину! За родину! Огонь по пехоте!
Держать направление!
Вижу, просто
слушаюсь.
Поддержим огнем!
Не будут указания.
Готовы размяться.
Вперед!
Где создать пустырь?
Поддержим огнем! За родину! Вперед! Не тушуйся, братцы!
Давай, полный вперед!
Огонь прикрытия! Сейчас!
Боевая готовность. Выдвигаюсь.
Сейчас
роем транше.
Сейчас выкурим.
Экипаж на связи.
Вперед! Не тушуйся, братцы!
Новое задание?
стену.
У нас есть приказ. Боевая готовность.
Здравия желаю.
На связи.
Здравия желаю.
Цель в зоне поражения.
Shut down the German cover from the breach. We must leave some forces here in case of an enemy counterattack.
Comrade Lieutenant, since both bridges have been taken, may we entrench?
Part of our forces must defend the bridges while the second group surrounds Mlynev. According to the Lieutenant's Colonel's plan, the final assault will begin as soon as we finish encircling them.
Mlynev is surrounded. Lieutenant, you did the best you could. Now your task is to assist our attack.
Освобожу, займу, не отдам.
Жду приказа.
Now it's time to dislodge the Germans from Mlynev. Onwards for the motherland.
Готов выдвигаться.
Какие будут указания?
Докладываю.
Сейчас вы. Заряжай.
Какие будут указания?
Mlynev is ours. You deserve great credit for that, Lieutenant. If you had not intercepted the German communications, our losses in this battle would have been a lot more serious.
I wish you good health, Comrade Lieutenant Colonel. I am Pavel Rizin, a correspondent from Krasnaya Zvezda.
Has the Central Press reached us? Well, you're welcome.
Comrade Lieutenant Colonel, will you tell me if there were any captives taken in the recent battle?
Of course. We have an HQ major, a lieutenant, and a whole flock of privates. Take your pick.
Excellent. If you don't mind, I'd like an interview immediately.
The HQ major, to be sure.
No. Most of all, I'm interested in those privates. Because there are surely quite a few among them that are close to us, such as factory workers or peasants. I want to know exactly how Hitler and his gang managed to trick those people into leading them into Soviet land.